sometimes a parent may come and say that my child is not speaking or my child is not reading or whatever the thing is. I always say, why are you worried about this, reading and writing? Most people read and write, no? But how many climb Mount Everest? So why don't you become more ambitious for your child? Give them an environment which makes them unique, which makes them happy. So when you love what you do, you're not working. So it's great fun. So not only do you have joy, but you also have excellence as a result of being able to do what you like to do. Everybody has their potential. The worst thing anybody around in a family or in an educational ecosystem can do is to say, you can't. It's always nice to say, try that. Maybe you'd like to try that instead.